Agnes. Take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacket laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
There he is, the rascal.
Are you hiding from someone?
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards were beat old Caleb. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Tinny be daft.
I must get to the station.
Time, lad. I'm looking for Covent Garden.
Look,
have a job for you.
Just set me up.
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
Thank you.
I'll be right here if you change your mind.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob! Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get him before the Rosses do?
Shut up!
I'll report that carriage!
I'm on to you!
Act.
You hear me?
Thank you.
Authorized personnel only.
We'll find a knife if I'm not mistaken.
Disappear.
anything. Show yourself if you dare.
Lads, bring in the evidence.
And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
Teaching you a bloody lesson!